El Invisible has one final task before you can actually meet him. He needs you to disappear and become as invisible as he is. I guess this is your territory, Ghost.
Fucking hell!
Mercenario, a test for you. I would like you to kill yourself. Please do not be alarmed. You were not required to die, only to make believe that you are dead. Your heroics have upset too many of my workers, and they call for your head. So it is best that you work as a ghost. First, you will need a corpse to act as your corpse. There is a Unidad commander on my payroll who is now asking for too much money. You will find him at the San Rodrigo Monastery. Do not delay.
Work as a ghost. I like that. A ghost ghost.
Got another tango.
No shortage of corpses around here.
Scrap from Santa Blanca.
Nice. Throwing a flashbang.
Elegantly handled, mercenary. Now take that vile toad to the car that Tony picked. The one that you are known for. Once there, I will reveal the rest of my plan. As it is far away, I suggest you use a helicopter.
¡Hijo de tu puta madre! ¡Deja que me suelte! ¡Suéltame, cabrón! ¡Te vas a morir! ¡Te vas a morir!
¿Ah? Are you fucking stupid, cowboy? Do you know who I am? Does the uniform not mean anything to you?
I am Commander José Miguel Alberto Carrieri. De Velasco Franco! I own this fucking place! I own you, whoever the fuck you are! You see that dead meat? Those are people I spared from the pain because they fell on their knees, begged for their lives, and wept. But you will be whipped, and I will personally cut off your fucking balls, and I will not let you die. Oh no, I will keep you half alive in a cell where you will eat my sticking shit!
You're dead, asshole. Deal with it.
So let me tell you the rest of the plan. This car is filled with explosives. They are timed to explode in a few minutes. Simply take the commander and the car to the river outpost. Leave the car at the drop point and watch your public persona be entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for your prayers.
Thank you.
house, but we need you to stop. That car just popped up on our list of vehicles used on a people smuggling route. We need to know where it's been. There's a chopper waiting for you at the top of the hill to scan the GPS. It's a big ask, but drive like a pro, and you'll still have plenty of time before 0 hour.
We're messing with the bull, Cowboy. We're going to get the horns. I'm Commander Jose Miguel Alberto Carrieri de Velasco Franco. I'm going to have a gorilla fuck your ass so hard, you'll have to unbottom your collar to shit. Then, I'm going to take a screwdriver and stab it through every organ in your fucking body. After this, I will bite off your fingers one by one and dip your stumps in battery acid. Following that, I will personally gouge out your stinking eyeballs, skull fuck you through the sockets, and come inside your brain. When you're dead, I will start on your family. Skin your mother alive and roll her in vinegar. She's already dead. We'll dig up her bones and make the gyro suit. I am Commander Jose Miguel Alberto Carrieri de Velasco Franco. No one fucks with me!
Defend the chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, the smuggling route will save a lot of lives.
Subjects. I'm Commander Jose Miguel Alberto Carrieri de Velasco Franco, and I will greatly reward you!
Good work, mercenario. So let me tell you the rest of the plan. This car is filled with explosives. They are timed to explode in a few minutes. Simply take the commander and the car to the river outpost. Leave the car at the drop point and watch your public persona. Entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for your prayers.
That car just popped up on our list of vehicles used on a people smuggling route. We need to know where it's been. There's a chopper waiting for you at the top of the hill to scan the GPS. It's a big ask, but drive like a pro, and you'll still have plenty of time before 0 hour. Defend the chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, we can break the smuggling route and save a lot of lives.
Got help from Santa Blanca. Nice.
Get that car and your dead man walking to the destination and start thinking like a corpse.
From the camp, and you are not here, Cuneva. In 2 minutes, you will be blown to pieces.
Save your breath for your prayers.
Ah!
Ghost, but we need you to stop. That car just popped up on our list of vehicles used on a people smuggling route. We need to know where it's been. There's a chopper waiting for you at the top of the hill to scan the GPS. It's a big ask, but drive like a pro, and you'll still have plenty of time before 0 hour. Chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, we can break the smuggling route and save a lot of lives.
We got help from Santa Blanca. Nice.
Good work, Mercenario. So let me tell you the rest of the plan. This car is filled with explosives. We are timed to explode in a few minutes. Simply take the commander and the car to the river outpost. Leave the car at the drop point and watch your public persona be entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for your prayers.
car just popped up on our list of vehicles used on a people smuggling route. We need to know where it's been. There's a chopper waiting for you at the top of the hill to scan the GPS. It's a big ask, but drive like a pro, and you'll still have plenty of time before 0 hour.
Fucking hell!
Defend the chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, we can break the smuggling route and save a lot of lives.
Santa Blanca got the intel we need. Nice.
Got the information we need. Now get that car and your dead man walking to the destination and start thinking like a corpse.
I have eyes on the camp and you are not here, colega. In 2 minutes, you will be blown to pieces. seconds before your death. Congratulations. You are now officially dead.
Death. It's only the beginning.